In this movie, you will learn about our different directionality options and when to use each of them. With the omnidirectional setting, you can hear sounds from all directions. It allows you to participate in conversations when there is not too much noise around you. A fixed directionality setting amplifies sound in the direction you're facing. It follows when you turn and face another way. It allows you to understand speech better in noisy surroundings. Auto-steer directionality works like radar. When it detects a noise source that makes it difficult to follow conversation, it will automatically switch into directional mode and focus on speech. When there is no more noise, it will automatically revert to omnidirectional mode. No need to press any buttons on the hearing aids. Speech-focused directionality also monitors all surrounding sounds, like radar. When there's no noise, the device will pick up sounds from all directions. However, when a noise source is detected, the device will automatically track and trace the noise source and form a special sound beam to reduce the intensity of the noise, keeping its focus on speech. The system can also handle multiple noise sources. So, when additional noise appears, it's identified according to the relevant frequency, reduced and traced. Depending on surrounding noise levels, different beam widths for directionality are recommended. The options are narrow, medium, and wide. They need to be selected during fitting. There is also an automatic setting where the hearing aid will measure the noise level and automatically choose the correct beam width each time.